I'm Zian, and I made this story from Awesome Stories. And the title is Ancient Hawaiian Kapu. So it took a while to make this because we had to edit it, and we had to think of new ideas, and some of our classmates had to give us feedback. And it was also fun at the same time because we got to browse through some pictures on Google, and you can just choose your own picture that relates to the topic. And
is there anywhere
this is my
essay.
It's just a few paragraphs, and it's about when a long time ago the Hawaiians, they had kapu, which means rules in Hawaiian. And sometimes it means sacred or forbidden too. And mostly they had a lot of rules back then.
But there's not Italian.
I like seeing your picture and your writing up on the internet, up on the web.
Yeah, because it makes me feel special, and it feels like I'm like part of the internet.